Hello, everybody. My name is Catherine Lane, and this is Catherine Lane Reacts. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back. Today, I'm going to be doing another super highly requested video. I'm going to be doing Eminem, The Way I Am, the dirty version. I got a lot of comments of people telling me not to do a censored or a clean version of any Eminem song. So I'm listening, and this is the dirty version. And let's just get to getting. This is the music video, I think. And yeah, let's begin. I don't want to cry again.
It would be better if you gave me nothing at all. This album is less than nothing. I can't sell this fucking record. You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this shit. But either change the record or it's not coming out.
Fuck it. Shut up and listen. Hey yo.
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispense, and these sentences get in this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me. My tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just jaw you, we'll call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up his school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin. Where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack Eminem cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I get returned. And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am.
Chills, full body, full body.
Then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label.
Let's wow.
Stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is. And pigeonhole into some poppy sensation that caught me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some
wow.
Just tries to be black cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls. So they always keep asking the same fucking questions. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy.
Oh my god, I love him.
Get I'm racing, I'm pacing, I stand and I sit. And I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign you on a graph. You can call me an asshole. I'm glad cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am.
Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
You never, again, you never have to worry or wonder what this man is thinking. I mean, if he's bothered by the paparazzi and fans bugging him when he's with his family, release a song about it. I really do feel like I've run out of things to say about this man. I mean, I really do. I mean, I'm bothered. I'm really fucking bothered by all the media and everyone saying all this horrible shit that's not even true about me. And so, gonna release a song about it and leave no question on where I stand. That's what I love so much about Eminem. I mean, it's... Yeah. Phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely freaking phenomenal. I love it. I love it. Subscribe, comment, like, do all the things. And let's just keep doing this, man, because this is a total blast. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for giving me a little chance and taking me along with you on your day. This is a blast for me. I hope you can tell. And I hope you're having fun, too. So let me know what you think. Leave a comment, like it, subscribe it. Add me on Instagram at Catherine Relates. Excuse me, Catherine Lane Reacts. And I'll catch you next time. Thank you so much. Bye.